TIE fighters. Dawood, still with his hands down, probably that's just a sign of being wise and being experienced in boxing. Let's see what Dawood is able to do this round. Dawood with a nice shot to the left, to the body. Ratchara, moving in, lunging in with a shot, but doesn't land. Dawood with more consistent, vicious shots to the body, left hook to the body. Ratchara sort of switching his stance every momentarily. Wonder what's that all about. But he's not been able to throw any clutch hitting with either hand as of yet. Probably with that one as an exclusion. Dawood with the left hand. Dawood with another straight right and a hook to the body. Ratchara still unable to find a way to launch some effective attacks on Dawood. Both men clinch clean. Referee breaks them apart. Wow, nice shots there. Dawood with a nice right hook. Dawood corners Ratchara against the red corner. Ratchara managed to step out of the pocket, and now he is cornered again in a vulnerable position. Dawood with multiple shots at Ratchara. Ratchara holds on tight. He ducks and he bobs and weaves those punches, and he moves against the ropes again. And he bobs and weaves again, and he throws a right hand against Dawood. Body shots by Ratchara. Dawood goes in for the clinch, and he throws a punch at the break. Dawood moves in again. Ratchara comes up with a right hook. They clinch again. Dawood tries to break out of that clinch. Dawood marching towards Ratchara. Ratchara barely hanging on with his overhand right. Dawood pins Ratchara against the ropes. Dawood with a strong left hook against Ratchara. Some serious leather. Ratchara wobbled over there against the ropes. Wonder if the ropes prevented Ratchara from going down and taking a knockdown. Last 10 seconds of this round, what is going to happen? Dawood going in with the attack. The clock is ticking. Time is running in this round. The referee stands by, and that's the end of this round. Eighth round. So, as of
round four, the score so far. From the red corner, first judge, 40. Second judge, 39. Third judge, 39. And the blue corner, first judge, 36. Second judge, 37. And third judge, 37.
So, there you have it. It is an official time and an official decision. A technical knockout, seems like. Gusti Antira's prediction did turn out well. Round 5, TKO victory for the People's Champ, Dawood El Chino Yordan. Let's wait for the official time from our supervisor, Colonel Pachacapac. And over to your ring announcer, Anil Kumar.
Ya pemirsa, baru saja kita saksikan akhirnya Daud Yordan mampu menang technical knockout atau TKO atas Rachata Kopimai di ronde kelima. Tadi sudah kita sama-sama saksikan, Bung Chris John. Ya. Bagaimana menurut pendapat Anda?
Ya ternyata dari Thailand ini sepertinya memang apa ya, pengalaman masih jauh sekali ya. Jadi ya kita bisa lihat bahwa kematangan seorang Daud Yordan ya bisa mengatas dengan sangat mudah sekali ya lawannya ini.
Ya, ya kita coba dengarkan apa ini kata Daud Yordan setelah ia mendapat sabuk juara.
Terima kasih semuanya. Saya ingin mengucapkan terima kasih kepada Empro Internasional yang telah memberi saya kesempatan, dalam hal ini Bapak Raja Sabta Oktohari, Bapak Gusti Anditira, Bapak Urjen Rujen Sim, dan seluruh tim Empro Internasional. Serta saya mengucapkan terima kasih kepada seluruh masyarakat Kalimantan Barat, khususnya Ketapang dan Kayung Utara yang malam hari ini menonton. Hidup Kayung Utara. Saya juga mengucapkan semoga lekas sembuh kepada orang tua kita, ibu saya yang ada di rumah sakit. Saya mengucapkan juga lekas pulih buat bapak angkat saya, Bapak Usman Sabtaodang. Di sana kami mendoakan Om, kami merindukan Om untuk kembali ke Kayung.
Thank you very much, Daud. And as a special presentation for you, since you've emerged victorious with the WBC Asia Silver title, we now have Safe Hamsters League right now to provide you with an official presentation to congratulate you and to provide you with a check and a winning prize money for this title fight. Congratulations.
All right, so with that, ladies and gentlemen, once again, a big round of applause for Daud, and a big round of applause for every one of you for making this event possible. After 2 years of being away from the ring, we're now back in boxing. Professional boxing is back in Asia, and so is EFS. Good night, see you again, bye-bye.
Ya, tadi sudah kita saksikan ya, Bung Chris John dan Mbak Sally, bagaimana Daud Yordan akhirnya menang TKO di ronde kelima. Analisis Anda, Bung Chris John?
Ya, bahwa Daud Yordan apa menunjukkan kematangan ya dari segala apa sih rekor bertandingnya. Jadi memang pengalamannya yang sudah mendunia ya. Ya jauh lah dari petinggi Thailand yang baru mempunyai pengalaman 7 kali bertanding ya. Bahwa dia menunjukkan performa terbaiknya Daud.
Ya, dan
malam kali ini.
Dengan ini maka bertambah pula rekor kemenangan KO Daud Yordan menjadi 29 kali kemenangan KO.
Iya, ya pastinya mudah-mudahan setelah ini dia bisa masuk bertengger peringkatnya di WBC dunia. Itu harapan kita kan seperti itu.
Ya, setelah sempat gelarnya dicopot, gelar WBC internasional di kelas ringan super karena pandemi, 2 tahun vakum tidak bertarung. Ya, ini dia tadi gelar WBC Asia untuk Daud Yordan.
Ya.